I was going to shut down my family bookstore, but the Indian rhinoceros saved it.
That's a rare bird.
In my travels through Kaziranga, I saw the jungle growing again. And I heard the story of the rhino.
50 years ago, there were only 400 rhinos. But now, there are more than 2,400.
India showed me what can happen if you don't give up. And if the Indian rhino can make a comeback in this day and age, so can my bookstore.
Mind, yeah. Mind of India.